Mini-motivation. Oh, yeah.
See, some of you guys been getting beat up time and time and time after time, and here's the problem. The problem is in Psalms 23, verse 4. Because right here it says, yea, though I walk through the valley. And the problem is that some of you guys were walking through the valley, and instead of walking through the valley, you have set up and built you a home in the valley. You have stayed in the valley. You have gotten comfortable in the valley. You have raised your kids in the valley. You have set up shop in the valley instead of going through the valley. You stayed and got comfortable with your situations around you. Time after time of getting beat up and all these situations, you said, I guess this is all I know. I guess this is how it is. I guess this is how it's supposed to be. But no, you were supposed to walk through the valley. You weren't supposed to set up shop and house in the valley. You got too comfortable. Your mentality said, this is all I know. I guess this is what it is. No, it's not what it is. It was supposed to be just for a season and a time in your life that you go through it. But God is saying, you can't stay in the valley. You need to get out of the valley. He didn't make you to stay in the valley. He made you to walk through the valley. The valley wasn't made for you.